Breaking news just in now. Starbucks just announcing it will ban plastic straws from all of their stores across the globe in less than 2 years. The move could cut down on more than a billion plastic straws a year. Company says strawless lids are available now in 8,000 stores in the U.S. and Canada for iced coffee, tea, and espresso drinks.